problem. To figure that out, they video link with the Mauna Kea Observatory in Hawaii. At 4,200 miles, or 6,800 kilometers above sea level, the atmosphere is thin here.